introduce our worship leader for this morning. I've known this brother for I've known him since like he's in grade 5, I think, in the Philippines. Wow. Yeah, he looks so young and so innocent back then. He still kind of does at the moment, but you know. So this brother, he's a bit childish most of the time. But now he can be responsible. And you know, he said yes to this opportunity to be the worship leader, guys. So, without further ado, let's give it up to Kuya Christian!
Yo! Thanking God for this wonderful camp. Thank you for the successful pray over last night. And I want to welcome all of you guys to this wonderful community.
Amen.
We're going to thank the titas and titos for helping us out. And everyone from Christchurch. As we start our song. Step up. You know, it's been a while since fire in me has been lit. You know, I was nervous, but also scared. You know what?
Why?
Jesus.
Amen.
All of you. Any worries, troubles, lift it up to Him.
Awesome.
Let's go.
Thank you. Glory be to the Father,
and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.